starving or thirsty? Hell no! They got rations that'll last for years.
They're the goddamn military.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelmed these guns once. We have other problems. Food's getting critical. The water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. We don't fix them soon. We're gonna have a riot on our hands.
They're looking ugly, all right. Let's see what I can do about the water pumps. Okay, Sam. Let's find those busted water pumps.
Darius, the pumping station is swarming with hostiles.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
I'm detecting multiple pods below.
Gonna have to make a run for it.
Mark, where the hell are you? You were supposed to be back 2 hours ago. I need you to take a look at these seismic readings. Something's not right. There's way too much activity near Bradbury Canyon.
Thank you.
More enemies en route.
Little bastards just won't give up.
How we doing, Sam?
No creatures detected in the immediate vicinity.
Let's get those pumps running.
I've got the first set of pumps running. How's the water situation?
It's flowing, but something's not right. It looks dirty. We're running some diagnostics on the purification plants. Deep Freeze 2 isn't sending back any data.
Want me to take a look?
Thanks, but we'll handle it. You've done enough already. Finish with the rest of those pumps and head back home.
Sam, Where's the next station? Sam.
That was the safe path.
There's no way we can stop these things.
Shouldn't the Red Faction be informed of Hale's involvement?
They'd never believe he's alive. Besides, they're already on edge. Last thing we need is for them to find out I was involved.
Perhaps Sergeant Winters could help.
I'm sure Frank has problems of his own to handle.
Thank you.
Corporal, all the pumps are back online. How's things on your end?
Mason, something's wrong. We're going to go investigate the treatment plant.
Corporal! Damn it. Sam, where's that plant at?
Deep Freeze 2 is located in the cave system below us. However, I must caution that the area is quite large, and finding the corporal would be...
We're going down there. Show me the way. That's a long way down.
Something is moving up ahead.
It's here. It's watching. Don't let it get into your mind.
He's got... We need to find the corporal. What the hell?
Frank, can you double-check those last order numbers? Seems like a hell of a lot of uniforms. I thought they weren't hiring any more people at the Terraformer.
Thank you.
Sam, what is that flashing?
I detect no flashing. Are you all right?
Corporal! Corporal, can you read me?
Ancient, get back to Bastion! We discovered a new creature!
Say again, I can't...
I can't see! Turn back! It's too late!
I'm unable to maintain contact.
Well, they gotta be around here somewhere.
Unknown entities detected in your bloodstream. Presumed toxic.
That's what's killing the soldiers. Another one. Where's the generator? That's a red faction beacon. They definitely went this way.
Shouldn't our next course of action be to track down Hale?
I can't abandon these people. If I hadn't taken that job...
In all...
Where are we?
Administrative offices. There appears to have been an attack recently.
More like a massacre. Another beacon.
Corporal would have ascended through these service stations.
This is gonna be dangerous.
We've run some preliminary surface tests, and the results are... well, they're not good. The storms are out of control and show no signs of stopping. Atmosphere-wise, we're okay. We can breathe it, but there's no way to judge long-term effects. We may be stuck down here for a while.
Plane is just ahead. I can't go much further.
Corporal? Corporal, if you can hear me, just stay where you are. I'm coming for you. I hope this bridge still works. Great. Can that thing go any slower? Finally. Hang in there, Corporal. I'm coming. Another corpse.
We are on the correct path.
Or the wrong one, depending on your perspective.
Corporal's last transmission came from the elevator.
How the hell am I supposed to fix a busted generator all the way up there?
By delaying the ejection of nanites while overloading the nanoforge, you could theoretically repair an object over a long distance.
And theoretically, I melt my arm off in the process. This is a bad idea.
It's the only one available.
Let's give it a shot.
Thank you.
Nice work, Sam.
Mason, I told you to stay.
Hang on. You're gonna be okay.
Never could follow orders.
God damn it. This is my fault. I should have been the one down here. Sam, get me to that purification plant.